What do you do? Wow, okay. Might be bad. I think we got it. Did we? Yeah. Wait, what? That's quite curious. So the question is, do we actually want to turn the TV on? Let's try this again. I'm thinking we might not want to turn the TV on. This is a crazy looking monster. Like, really freaking weird. Like, I will give it to the devs of this game. They are good at making weird ass looking monsters. I know what we need to do. Alright, so we just have to die here. We need to climb up there, get him to take it down, and as he's taking the whole thing down, jump off into the water onto one of those platforms so we don't get electrocuted, I think. The only thing I can think that we'd have to do. Because we somehow... I figured it out. There's a light bulb right above that TV, and we have to hang from the light bulb when he pulls that dock down. And he'll electrocute himself. And we'll be able to swing into the door. No? Damn, what do we need to do there? Any ideas, chat? Let's try doing it without turning the TV on. How about that? That just doesn't work. But we can't. We literally have to turn the TV on. Without power, the thing doesn't. Maybe then we have to swim back up here and then turn the power off? No, we can't turn the power off once we turn it on. How to do this? Genuinely don't know. Let's come back up here after we... After we bring the water up and see what's up with that. Yeah, it looks like this doesn't even do anything. I don't... Let's see if we can turn the power off now. Nope. Can't turn the power off. There's nothing to climb on. We definitely can't jump from this dock over to that doorway that we need to go in. Try standing on this right here. Yeah, dude, I don't... Oh. This is definitely a puzzle. And we want him to drop that TV down there, I think. I really think we do. And we also have to turn the power on. We had to push it off before. Nice. This is definitely it. This has to be it. Yes. Hell yeah. Okay. And now we can just jump onto it. Hell yeah. This damn thing is dead. Oh, hell yeah. Nice. That was really, that was challenging. I really didn't know what to do there for a little while. Got it. Figured it out. All right, we should be able to open up this bottle full of magic light. You get like maps or something out of that, which is pretty nifty. He gets tired out a lot more than Six does. Kind of funny.